how we do it. How old were you when you first went?
Well, if Brian was 18, that would have made me a very mature 19-year-old.
So mature,
he was the only Backstreet Boy with chest hair. I had enough for all of us. They didn't need no more hair, bro. I had it all.
You guys ever seen the 40-year-old virgin? You know, Kelly Clarkson?
We did it a bunch of times. It's a true boy band back in the days.
Hey, Kevin, how old were you when we first started this band? Group, whatever we call it. How old were you?
21.
21!
I did all the beer runs. Just kidding. Just kidding. I didn't give these boys anything.
Alex. Alexander James McLean. That's his full name.
Dude, you middle name me, bro.
You can't middle name me in front of all these people.
Hey, man. How old were you when you first started?
Well, let's see. It was 92 for me before I met the rest of you guys. So I was 14 years old. What the hell? 14.
And you know, I was 12 years old going out there swimming with these guys. Time flies. Nick, come here. Come here, Nick.
What?
Real
quick.
Sean, we gotta get on with the show.
Listen, you forgot the best part of the story, okay? The very first day I met you was April 20th, 1993. Okay? And I showed up to Florida and I met this guy named Nick and he goes,
"Hi, my name's Nick."
And I was like, hi.
No, that's not, first of all, that's not how I sound.
Oh, stop.
What is that? You remember how you sounded? That's how I sound. You remember how you sounded?
I was like, "Hi, my name's Nick."
You were like, "Hey, y'all doing? My name's Brian. Neutral."
I thought country. You went
neutral.
I like that.
But you know what? You're from Kentucky, and you can sing your ass off, and that's why you're a Backstreet Boy.
Hey, listen, Howie, the best thing we did when we first got together was we sang a cappella, correct?
That is true, ladies and gentlemen. That's actually how I got our record deal many years ago. But back in those days, we didn't have our own songs to sing. So we sang songs of other artists we admired. Everybody from Boyz II Men, Shine, Jodeci, Color Me Bad, the Doo-Wop Group, the Temptations, you name it, we sang it. But I'm very proud to say that we have our very own a cappella song that we're gonna sing for you guys right now. So fellas, what do you say we show them how we used to do it? 1, 2, 3, 4.